What's also interesting about the 1891 census is that his wife's down as an assistant.
Okay, in the business, yeah.
Yeah, which I find quite nice, because normally they don't really put much down for women's occupations, do they?
No.
So I'd like to think that Agnes was as involved in the business as Henry was. Maybe she was the one that managed to save it from the brink of bankruptcy, but